Wonderful.
And we have been participating in TTO for a long time.
Oh, I see. Good.
So, in almost all cities that BFF organizes.
I believe for them, the 12th year that we are here in Chennai.
This okay. It's a small group of obviously, I love
Nepal tourism has been outstanding in their promotional activities.
Yeah,
they have really branded themselves very well. Thank you.
Okay. So they have been cooperating with us and we are very much happy that we have a TTO for a long time.
And Chennai is a gateway to the south.
Yeah.
And you have come to the right place.
Yeah.
What about a lot of people from the south go over to Nepal?
They do.
Especially for Pashupatinath.
For Muktinath.
Especially for pilgrimage purposes. And Nepal is also a gateway for Kailas Mansar. And therefore people from south go via Nepal to Kailas. So especially, and other of course newcomers, young boys and girls, they've also started going to later activities. But pilgrimage is a prime activity.
Yes.
The cafe sandwich is about 100 meters from the
I'm going to go to the hospital.